Dispensing.
Yes.
Solution.
Die. Perfect.
So much for the weed infestation.
Yep. Yep.
And you made me subject to despair.
Why are we done, I guess? So far. Oh, that's bad. No, leave me alone. Oh shit, what the hell? Where the hell did he come from? At least we got the thing now, we can go back. Just die. Let's go here.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Oh, wait. I forgot. Oh, we already read this. Never mind that. We are heading back. Lobby, here we go. Get the antivirus agent in the west area. Alright, let's do that. Save. Wait. We start using the other gun now. I think we should. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of that. Let's get the old trusted one here back. High-powered mags, sure, and ordinary handgun ammo. Handgun ammo, you want more? That's so much handgun ammo here. That's good. That's good. Maybe bring some acid rounds. Yeah. I don't know why I'm saving here. Maybe because I'm nervous? We need to get out of here. Let's move. Gotta go. Yeah, I've already seen the thing here. We don't need that again. Oh, here we go. Something. AVS. AVS. There we go. Boom. Good. We got electricity. Perfect. I don't need this anymore. Discardo. Well. There we go. There we go, doctor's office here. Yeah. Oh, keep hitting the wrong button here. Some ammo. boss room here. Alright, I wonder if it's gonna be the same, like the same boss fight and everything? Or if things is gonna be like a little bit different here.
Damn it.
Oh, dependence, right?
Look at that. Alright. Hell yeah. Got it.
Vile.
Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yeah. I guess now it's time for boss fights, right? Maybe we should prepare ourselves here. Yeah. Combine with this, right? Mixed herb. It reduces damage taken and guards against poison for a short period. That is what we want, right? And let's see, we don't need any more acid rounds. Maybe we can use acid rounds on this boss here, right? Six acid rounds. That's pretty good. And maybe we can grab some nades. And maybe we need health in case it's gonna beat us up here. Only have one herb. That is very bad. That is very bad. That is not good. Alright. Let's save and let's do this shit here. Like the same. Just made him angry. Yeah.
She is my creation.
That is crazy, man. Point of all that, man.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. Well, I just come to him. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our own information. What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone? Well, Rackham's burned to hell. I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G virus in it.
Oh. Oh, shit. Slam dunk.
I got this.
Oh, Jesus. That's true though. I mean,
you don't know what you're up against. You're a damn
She's just seeking this fight. She's crazy, man. Wait. You gotta calm down here. What I want to do here. I don't want to miss. Like, not like this. Stronger than before. Maybe? Like a little bit of a health, maybe, or, you know, something to eat. Oh, fuck. Okay. what I'm supposed to do here. This guy's gonna kill me here. This is all I have here. Then I'm dead. Stop it with the fire. More bullets. That's it. I have nothing. Got a knife. Shit, really? Oh, that's crazy. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. I have literally like nothing. No ammo, nothing. No health. Holy shit. That's crazy. What the hell? Please don't die, man. I need to save this game here somewhere. Let's get out of here.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Yeah. Help me, Jeeps. Can I save here? Maybe I can grab some. I need something. Holy shit. Let's grab a flash. Let's grab five. No, let's here we go. Oh my god. Submachine ammo, here we go. Plenty of submachine ammo. Large caliber. Got the gun here if we need. Normal gun. I don't even know what we need here. Like, I definitely need health, but I don't think I have any. No. I am so dead. If anything happens here, I'm dead. Nade. Yeah, sure. So now I need to go back, I guess. To east area? No, back here, right? North. Yeah, north. She's here somewhere. Oh, she is hurting here. And I have no health. I am so dead. In here. I thought she was dead.
How are you? Okay. But you don't look so good.
Oh no.
Mommy? Hey, look at the screen.
But Oh, but she's gonna die then, I guess.
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't.
Maximum level clearance.
Your life is what is it?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G virus leaves the building.
Oh.
Please.
Save my daughter.
No.
Jerry.
Oh, that's very. That's sad. There's not gonna be a one more like boss fight, but because I'm not gonna be able to survive that shit. I have no health. Yeah. All right.
Sherry.
Can you walk faster?
I want more faster. Of a level 4 virus detected.
I don't want to rush you, but.
Have to go.
Yeah, we have to go, but I'm so fucking dead here. Bunch of red herbs. Red herbs is not gonna help me here. I mean, I can combine a blue herb and a red herb to take more, be more resistant to damage, but I need more health.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Go,
to
go,
the
go, go, go.
Train platform.
Screw your platform. We are leaving.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Yeah, let's go.
To the bottom level train platform.
Come on, kid.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately.
Claire?
Yeah.
Yeah? Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me.
That's fine.
I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
I really hope there's like health care somewhere. Oh, yes, sir. Oh. Feels just a little bit better. Knife, yeah. It's a lot of knives. Him's giving me a lot of knives. I don't like that. Like, why? What are you doing? Another one of these? Yeah, let's just store all these knives here. What do we need all these knives for? And store this. Or maybe we should make more ammo now. Because we only have this weapon here. We combine this with that, we make acid rounds though. Oh. Take out, yeah. And then take out. Oh, take out. Spark shots. Let's see here. Combine with this. Here we go. Right. So we have and let's see. Combine with this here. Play that here. Just in case we need that shit. Got plenty of ammo for this one here. Got some 45 ammo. We don't need that now. I feel like maybe if we store this one and grab the quick draw. Add more ammo. Now we have more, plenty of more ammo here. Maybe the spark shot can be good. I don't know. Like, I'm just spitballing things here. I'm trying to find a solution to our problem. You still need more health, though. Just run it, maybe? Oh! Go right there. Gotta be quick about it. Come on, Jerry, whatever your name is. Perfect. Good kid, good kid, good kid, good kid, good kid. Good kid, good job. Get out of here, run, 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 run. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go. Jesus, are you telling me to combine things now? Like, what the fuck? Oh, one of these here. Alright, do we need to store anything here? I don't know if we want to store anything here. Oh, is this like a boss fight? What the fuck is this? A goddamn minigun. Wait a minute. Yeah, sure, I could use a minigun. Let's let's get out of here. Quick. Let's go to the box again. Let's go to the box again. Get rid of this, and get the minigun. No, wait. We want this. I think the meat flares. Meat flash grenades. Flares. Go. Excuse me, yeah. No! Alright. Maybe it's up here, inside the train. Oh my god, this game, man. You know what? Let's just use this here real quick.
7 minutes until detonation.
Gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't leave.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Be careful. Always.
I don't like this though. I feel like it's gonna be a boss thing here. There we go. Go, go, go. Like, no shit, Sherlock.
I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Damn.
What the hell? Shit. Oh, what is that? What is that? Oh my god, this is gonna be a bitch, right? This fucking fight here is gonna be ass. He doesn't give up. Fuck this guy. Go. Why are you like this? No. bullshit gun. Stop dying. Are you dying? Or are you like evolving? He's dying, right? Oh my god. Oh yes. Please, no more.
It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out
of here. Yeah, go, go, go. Go with the train, move. Sleep is a godforsaken place. A shower. Eat food.
I want to see where you live. Good. Bye.
Take a shower.
Yeah, take a shower, man.
Claire.
Hey.
It's so good to see you.
I told you I'd meet you tonight.
You did.
Who's this?
It's a long story, man. Oh no!
What was that?
I don't know.
Stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Oh no! 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 Why? Why, man? It's not, it just it never ends. The fuck! I don't have any ammo. I have nothing here now. I'm so screwed. No health, one nade. The Sparky, let's bring Sparky here. This is like I'm on my last legs here. Everything is locked and loaded here. Hey man, what are you giving me here? Some more ammo? Oh well, thank you. I mean. I thought it was over. I was so sure it was over. Oh. Oh. Right, this is... That's not gonna cut. That is just way too slow. Jesus. Come on, die. Die. Oh shit. Oh shit. Die, 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 die. Come on. Oh fuck. Die. Come on. Die, you piece of shit. Oh yes. Oh. Come on, go, go, go. Oh. Oh, that's disgusting, man. It's gotta be dead, right? There's no coming back from that, right?
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
Maybe it's not just the city.
Get Cherry out of here.
Come on.
Giving them finger, what the heck?
He was friendly.
Man, what a random thing, man.
So,
I kind of like it, though.
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopting? She forgot about her mother dying real quick, this girl. And dad, I guess.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
Yeah, that was kind of nice, man. That was kind of nice. I mean, I didn't get to play this game when I was a kid. I was like, honestly, I was like too scared. I was too scared to play the game. I played the first game and I loved it. And I was so, it made me like super fucking scared. And then the second one arrived, like, I don't know, what is it, like 25 years ago or something? And I was like, nah. I was struggling with the first one, so I didn't want to play the second one when I was a kid. But that's a really nice remake, though. Real nice game. I like this shit. Beautiful. Love's coming.